seems so natural, but a wolf in sheep's clothes.